Then we moved from the parliament and into the ministries. And the ministry that is closest to universities is, of course, the ministries of higher education, or education and research. We are very happy that Sverre Rustad, who has been working also here in Russia, he was an attaché at the Norwegian embassy in Moscow with the responsibility of education and research. So we are very happy, Sverre, that you, who are today the Deputy Director General of at the Norwegian Ministry of Education and Research, that you could be together with us. So the floor is yours. You are much welcome.